Hey guys, BP Sai here, and today I'm playing Dead by Daylight on the PS4. I hope you enjoy. I'm so far really enjoying this game. I haven't really been able to play a lot. I played 3 games last night, but then it got late, so I had to go to bed. So I'm going to play a little more games tonight. So I hope you enjoy. One thing I'm going to try to remember is controls, run and duck. I'm going to try to remember them. I always have issues with it. The last match I did with the killer, instead of running, I ducked, and so the killer got me. Yeah, not fun.
That was not good.
Oh my gosh, those intense chases are dense. Oh no. They've gotten better at skill checks, kind of. As long as I don't put the potato eat, I'll be fine. Oh jeez, they're hooked all the way over there. Really? You just potatoed a person? Person, I'm getting over there if I can make it. No, I know they got you. Good. I have a feeling the killer's gonna be coming back over to this side of the map soon. Oh, I thought they had to rescue her. Him. Darn it, I was caught. Darn it, I was caught. Really, are you gonna face camp? Gotta be kidding me if you are. I'm not going to attempt to escape, dude. I wish I could self-heal myself, but I can't. Well, this killer sucks. He face camps. Thank you. douchey douchebag. Really, dude? Okay, I gotta go. I can't stay. He's being a jerk. Person, where are you? Can I get over to you? No, I can't. Sorry, I can't get over to you. No, I'm not even getting close to the... Wait, and that's why I hear his heartbeat again. Shit. Yeah, I know, dude. You're a douchebag. You're following me. First time I've ever dealt with that. Annoying though. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. See you guys next time. Bye bye.